document the framework as per your context. The idea of not adding something was not to prescribe something which may not work for you. But in this process, many of us who were getting into Scrum may not be getting an idea what to do here. And many of us end up doing a lot of confusing stuff because there was no guidance. And that is where the disciplined agile delivery is coming. A disciplined agile delivery takes care of your complete project life cycle. It starts from inception, with the follow up phases, and it reaches till your UAD goes live. So it explicitly talks about those topics. And it is not giving you only one way of doing it. I can hear a morning there was a discussion that is it disciplined agile delivery against DevOps? So they have a three types of life cycle. And the first life cycle, which looks like a lot of construction iterations and finally doing transition, is a basic life cycle. It's the first life cycle. But there are other life cycles also. If you are into a stage where you can deliver frequently, you don't have to follow this.